There's the other side of the dam here. Take a little ride here. Here's the other side of the dam. That wall there goes up to Lake Washita, and this is the bottom side of going into Lake Hamilton. Big generators. It's got two sluiceways. The sluiceways are 20-25 feet in diameter. There's two of them. I tried to go up to the top of there, where you can see the wall up there on top, and the gate was locked already, so maybe we'll do it another day.